Hi guys, this is F, this is Miss Matilda Block. Tonight I'm here in Marrakesh at Sang Club. Tonight to Marrakesh 555 Club. So I'm here with Ryan Marciano and Samri Zain. So how are you guys?
Amazing. Our first time here, Marrakesh, and really excited for tonight. It's going to be fun, I think.
Think me too. So what do you think about Morocco? Do you have an idea about it?
No, well, I have a lot of Moroccan friends and we always have a lot of fun, a lot of good food. And now it's our first time here and having fun as well. Yeah. I only don't like the woman.
Yeah. But anyway, guys, I know now is the end of December. So yes. How has been your year? I know it was very nice.
The year was amazing. We had some big festivals, the Sensation Tour with the Tomorrowland, with the EDC in America, all the EDCs. We had some nights in Ibiza, at Boom Ibiza. We did a Sexy by Nature night. We had some nice releases. We did a big record this year with Nicky Romero called Son of the Underground, played by every DJ. And it's an amazing year for us. On to the next one.
You will be in Italy?
I hope soon. The last time we've been in Italy, I was for Sensation Bologna.
Oh yeah.
And it was fun. And we had.
Be next year. I know there will be a Sensation.
Yeah. For sure. I'm not sure if we're gonna be there, but we'll see.
How we cross the.
Otherwise, you invite us and we come.
Yeah, of course, and we are serving immediately.
Yeah.
But anyway, I know some of you, maybe James. I don't know. It's here, another award for Best Dressed, is it right?
Who's Best Dressed?
Best Dressed of the Year.
In Holland, I got it, yeah, I got it. But just because I'm weird with clothing, they like me because I'm weird with clothing, that's why.
Yeah, you are very fashion, guys, really, really fashion. Anyway, guys, this is Miss Matilda Block, this is 555 Club, and see you inside. Thank you so much for the interview, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you to you guys.
Grazie. Oh.